What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix network lag and a high ping when playing Wild Rift on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While playing Wild Rift on your mobile device, you should be able to see your ping to the server as well as an icon next to it showing your network connection strength. Navigate to your settings, and in the General tab, tap on Network Test. This will show you your current ISP delay and match server delay. This should help you find out if these next steps have any significant impact on your ping and network lag. When this is done, prevent other applications from running in the background, especially resource-intensive applications which can use up your network connection should be closed when playing Wild Rift. When this is done, open up your settings application. For iOS devices, navigate to the General Settings tab and here tap on Background App Refresh. Make sure to prevent other apps from being updated by disabling this option when playing Wild Rift. This setting will be disabled by default when using the low power mode on your device. You should also disable your VPN service while in-game, which will otherwise induce lag and a higher ping. Next, scroll down to find your Wild Rift settings. Here, make sure to enable the mobile data option. This will allow the game to utilize your cellular connection, which could be better than your current Wi-Fi connection. You can then try to relaunch Wild Rift. In case the problem persists, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection and that the Wild Rift servers are operational. Open up your favorite browser and navigate to status.riotgames.com or simply click on the link in the description below. On this page, select Wild Rift and set it to the server region you are playing on. You should then be able to see if there are any current or recent reports for server outages or maintenance planned. In case the server seems to be operational, then make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. This will give you an average latency, upload and download speed for your connection. In case your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds or you are having an unstable download speed, then you should consider using a different network connection to play Wild Rift on your mobile device. To further improve your network connection, you can restart your router or modem if you haven't done this in a while. Next, in your App Store or Google Play Store, look up Wild Rift. This will show you if the application is up to date, which could otherwise also prevent you from playing the game. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and in a lot of cases, fix network connection issues for Wild Rift. In case you still experience a high ping, or if you wish to preview your ping or latency while playing Wild Rift on your mobile device, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.